Just finished a workout here at 24 Hour Fitness in Orange. Gonna go to Stater Brothers and get some good cold fruit. 1100 calories. I had to work off that Casablanca. Had a great motorcycle ride yesterday. Today I'll go up to Sierra Madre. Tomorrow I'll go into LA. Sabbath ride into Hollywood. Hollywood Hills. It's Barbara Streisand singing. We used to go into Hollywood and Beverly Hills every weekend in the late 70s and early 80s. And like idiots, we'd go to these clubs. But then we'd go into Hollywood Hills and we saw Barbara Streisand one night pulling into her house in her little Mercedes with, I don't know if they were married, but they were a couple. It was John Peters. Excuse me. She's got a great voice. But, yeah, I'm going to ride up there tomorrow and have a nice Sabbath along the coast. I want to come down and walk on the Trump. You can walk in the Trump Country Club along the Rancho Palos Verdes coast there, those cliffs. You can really commune with God up there and realize He's the Creator. I was looking out the seat of my airplane just amazed at His creation. And this is just a speck. We're just a speck. For all we know, there's a trillion other unfallen worlds. Job seems to imply there are other unfallen worlds. If you read the book of Job, I think the Seventh-day Adventist Church is the only church that has that theme, the great controversy between good and evil. It's Christ and Satan, and it's biblical. It's a war of good and evil. Somehow, some way, this egomaniac Lucifer went bad. The Bible calls it the mystery of iniquity. Got caught up in his own beauty and wisdom. And everything went south from there. Now we're in this mess. So that's why I go on these rides, is just to remember that there is an answer. If good is going to win out, you read the end of the Bible, we win. Most people don't want anything to do with the Bible. You know what? One of the worst things you can do, I was thinking about this the other day, is talk bad about someone's children. And I think anybody with children would agree. You can say anything you want about me, but denigrate my children, and that's a whole new thing. Well, imagine God the Father. Here He sends His only begotten Son, gives Him up so that we could have a chance at eternal life, and we reject Him. We either don't believe Him, or we take Him lightly. He gave it all and we give nothing, at least the loss. And that's why I kind of get it. He's got to eradicate that sin. Because there's nothing you can do worse than to go after someone's children. If you have children, you know what I mean. It's a beautiful day. We'll go home and rest for a little bit and then go for a nice ride. It's hot, but I like riding in the heat. It's a nice day. All right. Hopefully I won't get attacked by any homeless crazies in here. All right, bye.